What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing a little Ulta haul, like a mini one. I didn't do a lot of shopping, but just a little bit, and I also show y'all how to create this look right here, featuring the new Anastasia Holiday Pyramid Palette. This whole time I thought like I was doing this right, but I'm really not. Anyway, I know that I have not been very consistent with my videos, but there's been like a lot going on in my life. I've been really busy, especially with school and working, so I'm sorry, but thank you to you guys who have stuck through and stayed with me and still watch my videos. And any new subscribers out there, hello, nice to meet you. My name's Courtney. So like I did like a photo shoot a month ago, and I meant to post like the montage, like the video that was shot like after the photo shoot, and I'm gonna post that now.
I just wanna keep my tongue for it zone while I get some head. Hold up. I take a spirit like the Grand Reaper. Hold you so close, I feel your heartbeat. Damn size for that juice. We conversate to do jitsu. Pass off that loud till you gon' roll it up with no issue. As quiet as kept, you keep it 1,000. Just knowing you gon' be there when I'm all done. New Range Rover autobiography. You can let your girl get in front, I play the back set. Relax in your mind, that's my intuition. Once our chemistry combined, love is evolution. I cherish every moment, I'm a better man. I get to dancing with the devil, hope you understand. I be flowing around with the sauce bag on me. I hope you hold me down till I...
Really dope. I got to work with this photographer. His name is Doug Brown. He hit me up on the Instagram, slid in the DMs site. But nah, he hit me in my DMs and asked for a photo shoot. It was like really like awkward at first, but like I was like, why not? Like a photo shoot. You know what, girl, always ready for a photo op, you know. Anyway. But yeah, the photo shoot was dope. The video was dope. I was hella hype about how everything turned out, and he's hella cool. So any of you guys interested to get your pictures done or like any videos or anything, go ahead and hit him up. I'm gonna have his Instagram down below. I'm really excited for y'all to see how to make this look right here, because I'm pretty hype. Like, at first I wasn't liking it, but now I'm really feeling it. So yeah, I'm done with this intro and done talking, so let's get into the video. What's up, everyone? So let's go ahead and get into this. It's been a long time coming, but I'm back at you with another haul, bitch. You know what it is. So I got me some fun stuff. I'm so excited because you know it's the holidays. So when it's the holidays, that's when the good deals come out, you know. Got this nice bag full of Ulta stuff right here. You know y'all love Ulta stuff, so I don't got no Sephora near me, but I'm gonna make a Sephora haul soon for y'all, because I want to try the Fenty and I just never have tried it or got the chance. I've been so busy. Oh, not sponsored, but these are the bomb. I really need to get a viewfinder and a camera and a backdrop. I'm not gonna laugh things. The funds isn't there though, so let's just forget that by now. The first thing, I'm gonna keep the best for last, cause that's like the star of the video. So just go ahead, let's just zoom through this. So I got this thickening spray pre-styler by Bumble and Bumble. This is supposedly like a new hair brand. I've never heard of it, but you know, just gonna try it out because it's some new shit. So I got that. I got me a little sample Coach perfume. I want to smell this. Coach New York. Oh, look, it's a little cute one. Look at it. So tiny. Alright, so. Okay. How do you put it on? Oh yeah, you do take it off. Ha, what an idiot. Such an idiot. So, let's put a little bit on here. Oh! Put it on your wrist. Put it everywhere. Put it on my tatas. Smells so good. I should probably invest in this, but that's what it is. That's cute. I'm gonna wear this on my days I want to be fancy. And then I got a highlighter. This is the Liquid Glow Highlighter. By Anastasia, and it's in Peach Fuzz. Let me go ahead and take this out because I'm probably gonna use this today too. Might as well. I'm not a big fan of liquid highlighters just because I feel like I just don't know how to work with them. But today we're gonna try. So this is what it looks like. Nice and fancy. All right, and then I got a new lipstick as well. This is the NYX Lingerie. This is in the color, what color are you? Dusk to Dawn. That's what I got. Oh my god, it's so hot in here. Alright, and then I got some lashes by Ardell. I got this whole thing right here. This is like a deal right now. There's two different types. There's the foam ink, and I think there's the wispies, and then there's some smaller packs as well. But I got the foam ink, and I got the hugest one that they had because I seen these lashes, and I was like, ooh, look at all this sexiness on them. Like, yes. Okay. And last but not least, we have a new palette. I know, I'm always buying new palettes, and I shouldn't because I have so many. Here we go! It is the Anastasia Prism Palette. I am late, I know, like, when it first came out, I know a lot of people already fucking got them and did reviews on them, but it's your girl's first time, and I'm very excited to use this today. So, this is what it looks like. Oh my gosh, look how sexy that is. Like, it's nice and suede, and then you got that gold there. This is by far the best packaging they ever did. It comes with the little brush, you know, that all of their palettes come with that I don't really use, but, you know, they're there. And this is the palette. Oh my girl, look at it. Oh my god, like, I'm living for this color right here, this one right there, and this one, and this one, and that one, and this one. As of for the haul, this is really all I got. Your girl wasn't really splurging because she's broke right now, but you know, other than that, let's go ahead and get into this makeup look. That's why y'all here, so let's get into it! Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna do is prep my eyes. I'm gonna go on with my Urban Decay Primer Potion that I always use on my eyelids. And we're gonna go in with, you know, the base color. So I'm gonna go in with this color right there. This is the color Unity right there. Unity! Oh my god, I knew a girl named Unity. I loved her. She was so funny. I hate doing this part. So I'm gonna go in with this color right here. This is the color Eden. And I'm just gonna use that and put it in my crease. I wonder how the fallout is gonna be on this one. Let's see, let's do the test. Oh yeah, it's there. Alright, so next I'm gonna take a smaller blending brush and a more precise one. That was a little too small, and a little bigger. This one. I'm gonna take this brush right here. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with this color Saturn right there, just so we can just build up this color. We're gonna see where we're gonna go from here. I don't know if it's just me, but does anyone else get like lost in like their work? Like, I don't know, like when I do my makeup, I get kind of like lost in this trance. So I'm like so silent when I do my tutorials for real. I'd be so into the, you know, the artwork and the blending and all that. I don't know, like does anyone else out there get into their work like anything? Like whether you're drawing, you're writing, fucking singing, riding a bike, anything. So I think I have an idea what I really want to do. So I'm thinking like, I'm going to make this really dramatic, you know? So I'm probably going to use parallel right here. I'm going to use parallel on the outer corner. Then I'm going to use, you know, obsidian and then put throne in the center and then put sphere on the inner corner. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking that. So what I did was add that brown, you know, and then now I'm adding obsidian, that black color right there, and I'm just packing it on with this tiny brush right here and then slowly buffing it out with this little blender brush right there. I kind of want to make this like a smoky effect. It looks like trash right now, so don't mind it, but you know, it's all part of the process. So what I'm gonna do now is going to cut the crease, bitch. I'm not gonna cut it all the way out. I'm probably just gonna do a half cut crease and just make this little gradient effect in the center. My favorite concealer to use to cut the crease is the Tarte Shape Tape. It's because it's like so thick in consistency and also that it's very pigmented. So I feel like, and it also helps with picking up like shimmers really well because it's so light. It looks almost white. This is in light sand, so this is why I like it. So for my girls out there who have monolids like myself, what I do is look down into a mirror. And naturally, I have like creases in the lid that I use as my guideline. And I go in with that crease right there, as you can see in that fold right there, the top line. Just because, so when I open my eye, you will still see the cut crease. See what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? Okay. You a bitch. All right, so I'm gonna go in with this brush right here that Anastasia gave me for free. And you know, I'm gonna go in with that color Throne right there. The greenish blue, like if you hit it from side, it look green, the front look green, and then the side look kind of blue. So we're gonna try that one first onto the center of the lid and gradually, you know, build that out. Look at my cat. Holy shit, bro. What are you doing? So I decided I'm gonna go in with this color right here, Osiris. And then I'm gonna take the fluffy end of this and just blend that in with the black outer corner. So I'm going to save that little inner corner there for that bright ass yellow. All right, last but not least, I'm going to go in with that color sphere, that greenish color. There we go. Hopefully, like, it's showing y'all the true color. It's like a lime green. And I'm just going to spray it a little so it gives us some pigment. And that's it for this palette. I gotta say, this is really nice. This is a really nice palette. I like it. It's way better than the Subculture palette. Speaking of that, Dales! I got your palette! Hey! I'm coming. She's coming to get her palette. But this palette is the best palette ever in the world. It blends beautifully. It has beautiful colors. Just look at the packaging. It's freaking suede, looking fucking bomb and suede and sexy. Yes, yes, yes. All right, now, so we're gonna get into the lashes. I'm gonna go ahead and pick one of these out. Actually, I lied. I'm not gonna go into lashes yet. I'm gonna do my wing. So now that the lashes are all prepped and everything, I'm gonna go in with my Ardell Lashes book right here. And let's see what lashes I feel like wearing today. I have so many, so I'm so hyped that I can pick whichever I want. I'm feeling these ones right here, the 810s right there. I think I'm gonna wear those right there. Bam. Lashes. It took me a little bit to get these on. I was struggling a little bit, but so let's go ahead and move on. Let's go ahead and do the highlighter now. I'm gonna try using like a brush. So I'm gonna squeeze some on my hand. This color is in Peach Fuzz. Ooh. So right, I'm gonna use my little baby beauty blender right here. And I'm just gonna get some of this on my sponge here. Fuck them then, I get some money. Well, I'm gonna say it's pretty popping by itself. But I'm extra. So I'm gonna go in with my sleek highlighter. This is a Cleopatra Kiss, and I'm gonna take this little gold ass color right here. My brush and go ahead and put that on the top right there. So last but not least, we're about to do the lips. So I'm gonna line my lips with Nutmeg, my favorite lip liner. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with this lipstick on top. Hopefully this doesn't look ugly. Ew. Ew, it feels so weird. It looks good on camera though. Like, it's good on camera, but I'm not digging it. But this is it. This is the look. I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a little montage.